look at the upper screen below. There are 355 tens and 7 ones. So the number is 315, 70. Here 3 bits are there, here 5 bits are there, and here 7 bits are there. So 357 is equals to, we have to write this in exponent form. 3 means after that, how many digits are there? 2. So 3 after we have put 2 0. After that plus 5 after 1 digit is there. So 5 after 1 put 0. So 50 and plus 7. So 357. The place value of 3 is 300, or we have to write at 300. The place value of 5 is tens. 5 tens or 5050. And the place value of 7 is 7 ones or 7. So 3 after how many easy way is there? 3 after how many digit is there? 2 digit is there. So we have to write 2 zeros. Means 3 is at the place of 100. So 300 is there plus 50. 50 is at the place of tens. So 5 and 1 0 is 50. And last is 1. So 7 is remain as it is. Remember that the place of a digit in the number decides the place value of the digit in that number. Here we have given one example to understand. So 893 is there. So 8 is at the place of 100. 9 is at the place of tens and 3 is at the place of 0. So the place value of 3, see here, place value of 3 is equals to 3 1 for 3. Now tens, tens is the place of 9. So place value of 9 is equals to 9 tens or 9 0 19, because 9 after 1 digit is there. So at the place of after 9, you have to put 0. So 9 0 19. And here 8 is there. So place value of 8 is equals to 800, because 8 after how many digits are there? 2 digits are there. So instead of 93 we have to put 00. So 800 or 800. Some digits can have different place values. We have already given the hint that 599. So 9, place value of 9 is equals to 9 once or 9. Here it is at the place, 9 is at the place of 10. So 9 place value of 9 is 9 tens or 9 0 90. In the same way here 5 is at the place of 100. So place value of 5 is equals to 500 or 500. Easiest way to learn this exercise is just you have to write 1, for example 127 is there, and 7 is in the red color. You can see I am saying this here. And for your information, at the upside of 1 you have to write H, T and O as I have done here. Now you come to know that the 7 is at the place of 1s. So place is, I have written here 1s, and 7 after nothing is there, so it will remain as it is 7. See, you can see this 7. In the same way here 8, 5 is there. So 8 is at the place of 100. Right? First is with the red pink color. So 8 is at the place of 100. So here 800, hundreds is written. And 8 after 8 is at the 100 place. So 8 we have written, and after that how many digits are there? 1 and 2. So that much 0 we have to keep here. 0 0. Now 345 is there. So 4 is with the pink color and it is the place at tens. So place is TENS, tens we have written, and 4 we have to write, and after that how many digits is there? 4 after only 1 digit is there. It is 5, but we have to write here 4040. Same way you have to check this pink and you have to write the place values, and after that we have to put the place values. This is the place and this is the place value. Here I have seen that 0 is there. See, I am explaining this, that 709 is there. So pink color is with 0. So 0 at the place of 10. So we have written here tens. But we don't have to write anything, because here it is 0 is there. So 0 after, we don't have to write anything. So it will remain as it is 0. We don't have to write 0, 9, 0, 0. Only 0 is there. So we have to write one time only 0. Now this, write the place and place values of the each digit in the following numbers. Just we have write in the different boxes. H, T and O. So 235 is there, so 100. So first digit after how many digits? 3 and 5 is there, so 2 is there. So 200. 100 means after that 2, we have to put 20. Tens means 30 and here it is 5. I hope you understand this exercise also.